Menu, vehicle delivery.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. Hey guys, and welcome to Sinistra 4. Last time we did the Enter the Dominatrix, and for this special event, we are doing a Christmas special. The Christmas thing that was out a year ago, but, yeah, it was last year we played it, because you were like, let's do the Christmas thing, and I was like, yeah, maybe. No, we didn't.
Because you installed the game.
Fuck off.
You did.
Fuck off. So, let's do it now. Why are you all the way over there?
I was wandering around a ship.
He's just like, standing there like,
I'm just actually upgrading weapons and stuff.
Are you are you trying to have sex with Kinsey Kensington?
No. Where is she anyway?
Questa! How the Saints save Christmas.
Oh, come in.
What? I'm already on the goddamn ship! Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Quest is gonna start if I go in here!
You pressed E, didn't you?
I didn't press shit, I just walked into it. Why'd you cancel it? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
You don't see that?
I don't see anything.
Oh.
What am I looking at?
Never mind.
What am I looking at?
Never mind.
What am I looking at? I got some boobies. What? Am I looking at?
Doesn't matter.
What? What?
The romance piercing.
Oh. I didn't see shit. he's on the
heat. I see you wandering around in the middle of the cutscene, like, what am I looking at?
Alright! Ooh, shh. Shh. Christmas. Shh. To becoming an unstoppable force of nature. In that time, we've seen how the Saints rose to power. We've seen how the Saints enact vengeance.
Look at the dolls on top left.
Hello. We've seen how the Saints united both humanity
and velociraptors. But for the first time, that was awesome. Ever, I share with you the most important story yet. For this, my
friends, is how the Saints saved Christmas. Why did they put this in here? I don't understand why they decided to make this a thing.
Just cause.
I guess. Either way, it's gonna be awesome. Oh god. This just feels so wrong. Like, they shouldn't give a shit, you know?
Cause they're gangsters?
Yeah! Well, I don't know, just like...
They're not anymore. Are you gonna help or what?
Come on, don't be such a Grinch. I don't even know what that means.
What sort of childhood did you have?
I just think there's more important things to think about than some bullshit holiday.
Yeah, I agree.
On the nice list.
Yeah, and see, that's the thing. There is no nice list.
So Christmas, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, Yule, Festivus? You don't care about any of it?
That's right.
You don't like the songs.
Nope. I hate the songs.
Like gift-giving.
I already take whatever I want.
I said giving.
Whatever.
You're excited about setting up the nightly nativity every year?
No. That's slightly intriguing, but no.
What about Santa?
Fuck Santa.
That sounds like me.
No, the proximity alarm didn't go off. This is something different.
Whoa, cyborg lady.
We don't have a lot of time. Claus is coming.
What?
Claus, a warlord from my time, your future. By the time we learned about him, it was too late. He was too powerful. The only chance we had to stop him was to send me back here to warn you.
Oh, wait. If you could go back in time, why didn't you go back even further and warn us about Zinyak? Isn't that a little more important?
Ow!
Get it. This isn't about Earth. Come midnight, Christmas Day. Santa Claus is coming to town, and unless we stop him, he is going to put the universe on the naughty list. And trust me, you don't want to be on the naughty list.
Sorry, oh. I asked.
Okay.
So Santa says, you?
No, Zinyak's had Santa trapped for decades, slowly but surely degrading his mind. If we don't free him soon, it'll be too late, and he'll never be jolly old Saint Nick again.
Guys, this is the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
All I wish I had the Russian accent like in the third one. I like that Russian accent.
Russian accent?
Yeah, yeah, Russian accent in it.
Oh look, another terrible fucking sweater. Santa's nightmare world, the holiday spirit doesn't exist. If you wanna bring it back, you wear whatever it takes.
Oh good, I have a fucking sweater.
So we'll have to check the store and do a little holiday shopping. Also, be careful of your language around Santa. We're trying to stay on his nice list.
Okay.
You're joking, right? Come on, the town department store is just ahead.
Oh wait, there's a I want a letter! Give me a letter! I want a letter! Dear Santa! Dear Santa! Ooh! Well, I want it! I found a collectible you missed! So I can't have it, because you have it now.
Ah, fuck.
It was supposed to be mine! Why did you...
She was in the way. I jumped over and she just fell over.
Alright, we can run. Can we run? Do we run faster? I can't remember how we run faster. Shift. Doesn't work.
Just walk.
I'm not walking though, I'm jogging.
Oh, this is faster. See all the way.
I want it! Let me in! Get it in! Oh. What'd I do? What'd I do?
Those who are naughty look to the sky. See your doom with the naked eye. You willfully break the world's laws. Feel the wrath of the mighty claw.
Oh my god.
That looks awesome.
Come as fast as you can.
Whoa!
You can't stop me or my gingerbread man.
What the fuck?
Hell yeah.
I'm scared.
Oh, this is awesome.
Cookies is bad, guys. You know what? Fine. I'm shooting this guy.
Boom. Wait. Boom. Boom. And you'll shoot your eye out. Boom. Boom. Pew. Pew. Pew.
You'll shoot my eye out. Pew.
Yep, she said that.
I guess that's how she lost her eye then.
Yep.
Pew. I didn't notice some eye was missing.
Pew. I noticed her eye was missing. Pew. Pew. She isn't missing, it's because we didn't notice it, because it's a freaking laser! Laser eye! Pew. 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 Pew.
Why am I trying to jump up the wall? It's not Assassin's Creed.
Habit.
Yep.
What's up? Whoa! Whoa!
Santa?
Ah!
Really you?
Oh my god, he shot me in the eye! What the fuck?
Did he?
Yeah! Jesus fucking Christ, I lost like vision in one side of the screen.
I always warn children about the dangers of such toys.
Revive Santa? What? So
the holiday spirit doesn't exist here anymore. Claus made sure of that.
So, Santa, how do we stop him?
Start by ringing the holiday bells in the town park. That should bring a little spirit back to the people.
Home Alone, that's what I'm thinking of.
I saw one of them over here.
What? Saw what?
Time bell.
Ooh. Ding dong, ding 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 dong. Da 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 da. Can't do naught to it though. Boom! Whoops. I don't think you can do anything to it yet.
Maybe I can't do this one.
It says, go to the park! Christmas is here, ba da 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 da. Believe it or not, everybody, I actually fucking hate Christmas songs. I genuinely hate them.
My dear
humbug,
don't let your
they're so annoying.
Turn your heart.
Oh come on, they're fun to sing in the group, don't you think?
Remember the
God no. I want to shoot everybody. Whoa, I got my powers back.
Oh, that's cool.
no choice but to harden myself to fight the war.
Can I ring this bell or not?
I forgot how I used to be.
Don't worry. That same girl is still in.
Oh yeah! I got my powers back!
There'll be a brand new hacky sack under the Woo! Here.
I need it. Thanks, Sam. I'm speeding this up.
Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where are you?
The bells began ringing.
I got the bells.
Oh.
More
needs to be
done. And shooting more things won't work?
There was once a theory.
Oh, God. I didn't mean to do that.
The great holiday classics. But the projector was Where stolen are you? And frozen yeah. in a pool by claws. Find All right. that. And the people will remember what they loved about the holidays.
So no shooting, but you want to play the movie?
It is not just a movie. It is a symbol of all that is good about this.
Boom!
We can get the projector. Take out the guard so they don't hurt the projector when you grab it.
Wow, that was pretty... This is pretty cool.
How do I change powers?
F1. F1.
F keys, really?
Yeah.
Oh god.
Oh god! Oh god, what is that? Kill it! Kill it! Kill it!
What?
Kill it! It scares me.
Why am I still using this thing? I can use my actual guns now.
Ooh, I got a laser arm. Pew pew pew! Good lord! BAM! Bitches!
Now, we must get it to the drive-in theater and turn on the magic of the season.
You mean turn on the movie?
Oh, it's more than simply that.
How do you...
It creates a feeling of joy and happiness that comes with remembering.
I can't remember how to,
middle mouse button.
Those who embrace
middle mouse.
Q to activate power.
Yes, now quit being a Grinch. I told the other you.
Wait, how do you...
Q.
Oh. It's mine!
Oh, you can.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't mean to throw it. I was meant to put it down. Sorry.
Wow. You can have it if you want it.
Woo!
How do I throw it?
Press Q again.
Woo! Whoops.
He's launch it across the town now.
Maybe. Yoink. Where are we going?
Where the blue marker is.
Oh, I lost it! No, I didn't. I got it.
The holiday spirit, it stings and burns. But that's not enough for the tide to turn.
Take that, you bastard! Santa! Come on, Santa! You pussy!
The electricity
Get out! You pussy! Oh, he's over there.
Working. We need more.
I noticed precisely that while viewing your progress from
Hey, Sid!
Meet me at the clock tower and I will increase the power. And it is a pleasure to meet you, Santa.
Where's that floating tin can?
At the top of the clock tower!
Keep Claus's minions from hurting me while I set up a conductor on this antenna.
Is this what I think it is?
A storm is
Back to the future much?
Lightning is sure to strike.
Yeah.
What a wonderful idea.
Yep. Yes, it is.
Sam, do you know what happened to the North Pole?
Sadly, I do. Claus has shown me
an
attack on my workshop. My head elf, Twinkle, has even joined with me.
Twinkle? He's the one who took my arm.
I'm sorry, my dear, but there is hope. The rest of the elves are being led by Tinsel against Claus's naughty forces.
What?
Don't worry about Mrs. Claus, Johnny. I'm sure she can take care of herself and the North Pole until we arrive.
All right, then.
That's good to hear. If Claus gets his hands on the North Pole, then we're in serious trouble.
Letter to Santa collected.
Come up here. I need your help for this to work.
Ah!
I need you to put your tongue on the pole to help conduct the electricity.
What?
The fuck you say?
Not in front of Santa.
Oh my god.
Focus on how Sid wants lightning to hit me?
No. Well then, I dare you.
Hell no.
But this has to be middle fine. Finger.
Fine. I double dog dare.
Are you both insane?
Then you leave me no choice. I triple dog dare you.
Well now, you know what that means, don't you?
No. Agree, defend your pride. Agree, even Santa Claus. Agree, defend your pride. Ah!
Jesus, are you alright, honey? I'm not talking to you right now.
The power is restored. Good luck defeating Claus.
I can feel the people in town filling with
Whee!
We must
Merle!
This may be the strangest thing I've ever done.
The spirit's alive, but still I live. Come face me now.
Bam, bitch!
Punishment to you. Don't let him fool you. He's weakening.
Give your suit on.
Kill him! Smack him in the face! Break his legs! Break his hat! I hate you, Santa! I hate you! All you ever do is give me shit! And your stupid songs that are all religious, you don't exist! This is Jesus' holiday, not yours!
Holy I will shit. Not go to an early grave.
Quit with the posturing. You're going down.
He looks cool at this, though. I said, eat a finish! I don't know what happened, but it happened.
Where I did.
You cannot defeat Claus by doing naughty deeds, for those are what he thrives on.
Oh.
Claus is going after the North Pole, and we have to stop him.
Indeed, you are correct. We cannot leave Merry and the elves to face him alone.
Wait, we're actually going to the North Pole?
I finally get to see it before it's been destroyed.
And perhaps make sure it never is.
Good lord. I'm already level 50, man!
Me too. Hey, we get the gun.
Woo! I don't want that Xmas goddamn sweater.
Me either. Oh well.
Balls to your Christmas sweater.
We've apparently earned it.
Okay. Thank you.
I was upgrading things.
Fuck your upgrades. They don't do anything. I've upgraded everything.
Claus has taken over Santa's workshop. He plans to deliver bombs and guns to children instead of, you know, dolls and trucks, or whatever it is kids from your time like. The elves.
What are kids from your time like?
But they will fail unless you help them.
Bloody fucking hell.
Claus succeeds, the holidays are doomed.
You know, this reminds me of.
Stop him.
What?
A Futurama episode.
Really?
Naughty! Naughty! He's here robotic. He's clearly there.
My workshop is just ahead. It's hard to say what Claus has turned it into.
Is Mrs. Claus
why do
okay?
I have this?
I want this sword. Whoa! What happened there?
I bet she's decking the halls as we speak.
Get in my way, bitch!
Why has my melee weapon changed to this?
It's okay for me, I got a sword.
Yeah, that's what I want, not that.
Hey, you got a dildo. Wow. This also reminds me of that Kingdom Hearts episode when you're in Christmas Town. Wow, this is so cool! Where are you?
Fine.
Ah, take that, Santa! Goodbye, Santa! This is so cool.
How to change weapons.
Mouse wheel.
No. I mean, like, equip the other weapons I've got.
You can't unless you go into a shop.
Oh, yeah. Fuck it. It's been too long since I played this.
Savages. Ah! Pine, the flame. What the fuck is going on?
Is that Dancer? Prancer?
Oh, no. God.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's horrible.
Oh, sweet Cupid.
Oh, that's horrible.
What have they done?
You guys are assholes. Now, fuck you.
I didn't come here to observe,
Kyle. No, fuck you.
The North Pole.
Okay, this guy's stuck to my foot. Oh, he's gone now. Okay, I was gonna go there, but alright. No! Santa, get in my way. You're always in my goddamn way. Ah! Me! Son of a bee! Ah, screw this, man. Dun 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 dun. All these little elves are so cute. They're so cute! Go Santa!
We're clear. Looks like the workshop is okay.
Mary has enacted emergency shutdown.
You little fella mentioned Robo Deer. Where are the stables?
Robo? Robo Deer?
You can lick the door. What?
What? Where? Let me look. Where's that?
Here, where I'm standing.
Oh my god!
Keep crashing E, okay.
Go to the stables or lick door!
Oh, look what it's saying on the left.
Yeah, you can do it! Actually, you should give up.
I'll keep going just what it says.
Yeah, no, really, this is gonna take a while. He looks so fucking weird. Don't you have other things to do? Wow, you really are persistent. So the two was like, no. We didn't expect anyone to actually make it this far. You just like the noise, don't you? Sicko. I hope no children are around. Do I have to go? What do you have against candy canes? Candy canes loves you. Why don't you love them? Or maybe you do love candy canes too much. Oh my god. Did you know candy canes are naturally fat free? So if we... I'd probably be quicker if you just bit through it. But you can't. It would break your teeth. I wanna let finish the whole thing now. Your dentist is picking out a new yak to be fucking to you. New yacht. Why do they spell it like that? Would you have licked it? Is this just a blueberry flavored? Yeah, of course I would. I wouldn't. Don't worry, I'm sure Claus will wait until you're finished. Remember what happened to Hansel and Gretel? Type 2 diabetes on the rise, you know. I'm sure you'll be fine, though. Wow. Do you really want the reward that bad? I don't know the reward. Wow, you're halfway there! Just kidding. The noises you make just make me laugh. If you think you're getting tired, yes. Oh my god, we're almost done it. And
refreshing.
Holy. Oh, we actually did get an achievement.
Done. Wow.
There was an achievement. I didn't know that.
I didn't get an achievement.
I did.
Aww.
And sometimes Steam takes a while to update that, but you did get one.
Well, that was pointless.
And made these abominations.
How do you get inside? You
know. Two stable doors on either end. I am not going to swear
in front of SAATA. What?
It's okay, dear.
Where?
Naughty words aren't naughty deeds.
Oh. There. That might be useful. Oh my god, they look so cool. Oh good lord.
Something.
Really? I gotta shove my hand up its booty.
I'm sure it doesn't bother you.
Not really. I have to shove my hand up worse.
Well.
I fucked worse too. What? Hi.
Nice hit. Okay.
I'd fucking rain, dude. Little bestiality for y'all out there. It's robot. It's okay.
The Mechadira disabled. Any other stables around?
I'll take you there.
Oh.
Or we could just get to the market by ourselves.
Woo! You can climb the walls. It just takes a while. Disable that butt. Ow! I said disable that.
Gingerbread man said.
What?
All I want for Christmas is you dead.
Wow, you're an asshole, man. Stop shooting me and die. Oh, sorry, Santa. Didn't realize that was you, Santa. Shove my hand up the butt. Welcome. Welcome, little dear. Get inside the door. Touching butts, touching butts, touching butts, touching butts, touching butts. Oh, yeah.
And that's it.
Santa, your time is over.
Twinkle.
Could
you? Claus gave us a better deal, Plumpy.
Drafting, okay.
Sick pay, and we get to make guns. Real ones.
He's on the move.
Yeah, I can see that. Motherfucker! Hey!
My goodness.
Wow.
I've nearly killed him
and his cohort into giant elves.
Where?
Right there. Can't you see?
How are normal-sized people?
Normal size to you. Giant or elf.
Nah.
Twinkle, my most trusted elf.
Your most trusted elf has the most annoying camp voice I've ever heard.
It'll be okay, Santa, right?
Yeah, of course.
Wow, boss, real convincing.
What? Don't you dodge me, you asshole. BAM! Stop nicking my shit, bruh! They're just like, oh! Oh!
We have to get into the workshop.
How?
Are you seriously feeling nothing?
I've already licked it to death.
What do you want me to say, Shabby?
That is so sad.
What? I already licked the damn thing to death! We did. We licked the damn thing to death.
Okay, here's the packing area.
Oh, Christ.
Where the magic happens.
And where the magic will die.
Keep eye out.
Don't act soon.
Don't say that, Santa. We're going to stop Claus. We're going to fix the future.
With the front closed off, the only way into the workshop is through the present sorter.
Okay.
I know. This isn't. Whoa! Let's do this.
Oh my goodness.
Shandi, dear, can you be a good girl and stay here? You have to tell the others.
Where's your box?
I don't know. Do this for me, I don't know.
I'm too far to stop now. Do you know what I've been through? I've lost friends, compatriots, my arm. Yes, and an eye. I can't just give you up.
Where's this is about well.
Something much what? Bigger than me.
He's doing
Shandi.
It too. Look.
I know.
This is about Christmas.
You weird crab
there's
man.
There's other holidays too.
Fine. Fine. I'll stay. But don't forget about me.
Thank you, dear.
She's completely frozen. Well then.
That was weird.
That was very weird. Like, where's my box, man? Why don't I get a present?
I afford too quickly what I hear what they're saying, obviously.
Get back, you ingrates.
Oh, honey, you're okay!
I'm still stuck in the box. Oh, there we go.
The elves and I are kicking ass.
Like I said, she's decking the-
Boom!
Whoa. Respect, Mrs. C.
I love the smell of burnt icing in the morning.
That lady is absolutely fucking crazy.
Yep.
Just saying. I am protecting Mrs. Claus.
Get away from me!
Yeah. What happened?
Twinkle turned everyone against us. Me and the elf resistance have been trying to protect the pole.
Is it safe?
You know it, hun. But this fight is far from over.
Wait, the North Pole is a weapon?
The North Pole is whatever you need it to be.
But mainly, yeah. It's a weapon.
Oh, I think you'll find something special for you, too.
What, like a present?
What do I get? Some weird shit. What do I get? What do I get?
What's Christmas without some music?
Oh, good fucking lord.
Hey there, Santa. How are you? Don't you days
Claws,
you fiend!
I like that one.
That's awesome.
I'm fighting too, honey.
Your army never will give me
fall. I like this tune.
For none can stop the mighty claws.
Oh, yeah.
Grab the fat man quickly, you. And grab his little helper, too.
Oh, I'm getting my ass beaten, though.
Some other simulation, probably.
I thought taking out his reindeer would stop him.
Who am I getting attacked by? My health is low. I got the low health. They're all running outside now. Why does she get a cool weapon and we just get this?
Is that an RPG or is it just a, like, oh, it's just a melee weapon, okay. Why don't we get that?
Oh, I forgot to collect the others. Oh god, the Christmas tree getting slayed.
He's in shambles.
It's all right.
We'll rebuild. Yes!
Everything will be okay. Sam.
Yes! I'm gonna fucking slay. It's beautiful.
Wait, what about that Shandi girl?
Oh, I'll go get her, dear.
You forgot.
Oh my god. Ah!
That would have been awesome. Come on.
Boy, to ride that dang thing. Ooh.
We get the weapon.
Oh god.
All those unlocks.
All of them. All of them. Santa Claus! Santa! Adaptive complete. What? Okay.
Cash. Thank you. Combat explosive. Oh, and I'm into explosive ammo or rifle. What? Sorry. Alright, God. What's up, letting, I mean, updating a gun?
Do it later! God!
Unlimited ammo for my shotgun there.
Fuck you! Whoa. Up under a oh, it looks amazing! Strength.
That is awesome.
At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list. And punch the naughty with coal. Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
Works for me.
I'm ready to spread the holiday cheer. Just tell me how.
It's really quite simple.
Whee!
You must deliver presents to
the
and send coal to those who are naughty. Right,
boom!
Easy. Oh, believe me.
Boom!
Try visiting the entire world in a single evening. It's easy.
Oh god, what's happening?
Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure just fine.
You call me Junior Santa. Here comes the gift, people.
Oh, crap.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important for me.
I wouldn't be full of cheer if I got coal, though.
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nicest. After all, nobody wants to be on the top.
So this nice list, am I on it?
You've come a long way since you left me.
Have joy and love. Have joy.
Of the holidays.
Have joy and love.
Careful. Claws would even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
Have love. Have love. Take that house. And that. And that.
Alright, moving on.
Woo! Ah! I nearly flew into the ocean.
Sweet.
The other side then. Ah, things are shooting at me. An alien vehicle, huh? I would not call this an alien vehicle, how dare you? Whoa, crap! Oh! That didn't happen. You're all bad! You're all bad!
You make deliveries while people still keep things.
Why hide when everyone would love to know you really exist?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
You're all bad! 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 Bad!
When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault.
But wow.
I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Oh.
Oh. I saw that happen. Take that house.
The holiday spirit is beginning to weaken Claus's force shield. Keep going.
Are we done here yet?
Mm-hmm. Dude, there's someone over there. We delivered all the- oh god.
Watch that building.
I am! I can fly. Don't worry about that. Whoa, 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 whoa!
You're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
That's quite a catchy song. Would you mind if I...
No! Oh god!
Whoops. What did she do?
I don't know! I was unaware I was being shot at, apparently.
The sleigh was destroyed. What happened?
I don't know! I was just delivering presents. I know what you're fucking laughing at. I was just delivering presents.
I was shooting the things that are shooting me.
Oh! I didn't realize I could do that.
Careful. Claws even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
Oh, fuck.
Get out of my- Thanks.
Sorry.
Thanks.
Sorry.
Instant freak out mode. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
I'll save you.
Ah, fuck you.
No, because they're shooting at you again.
Oh. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. Oh. If you're naughty and you know it, there's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then your face will surely show it. Have some presents! Have some coal! Have some presents! Presents for all! Except you. You're not allowed any presents, because you're an a-hole. You are also an a-hole, and you're an a-hole. You're an a-hole. I'm hurrying, goddammit! Ah! Take that. There we go. Whoa. I'm gonna shoot you with coal, motherfuckers! Raise holiday cheer. We did do. What else is missing? Oh.
I got it.
I didn't see anything on my thing. Just saying. If you're in a sleigh and you know it, clap your hands. If you're in a sleigh and you know it, clap your hands. Oh my god, your lag is slow, because you just sounded so... God damn it, my rhyme died. I was doing so well.
A spirit alive, but still I stand. Once you're
bad
dead,
Santa.
I'll corrupt this land.
Bad Santa. Where are we?
Up there.
Oh. The way you landed was just like lol.
Boss, are you alright?
We're here to give out a holiday.
I landed, I exploded, you just kinda like banged into a fucking tree post or something and just dodged to the side. It was really weird.
Heavy on the naughty side. Like the different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around.
Light? What do you mean light?
Oh, that thing over there. Shoot fire at it, apparently.
Oh, right, I can do that.
That's ice, whoops. How do I change that button on the fly? I forgot. Oh, there we go, got it.
Happy Hanukkah! Oh no.
How can you not know what a festivus pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength.
Okay, I can do that.
Hello!
Bye bye bye!
Okay.
The pole never saw it coming.
Now we all have to bitch at each other.
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
You're a fucking asshole, you know that nugget? I hope you burn in hell!
My turn. Very nice. I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted.
Grant, that I'm always going to hack this and find information on that or know where to go and what.
You're an idiot! No one likes you!
No.
Kinsey, you know that ship you're on? We kinda gave it to you.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah.
Wait, what?
Really? I got nothing.
Well, it's a holiday
miracle. What the fuck?
Going to need a bit more holiday cheer to crack that shield.
I got nothing. Any ideas?
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
Can't do that without a sleigh.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
Oh, Jesus.
But how?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holidays.
You put my presents on people, awesome, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your toes.
No, he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference with him sometimes.
Have a present.
Just
you need it. You're welcome. Oh, I'm dying.
All of these people now serve me.
Loss is converting more people. Keep it up.
Mine. Mine.
You doing right?
Mine. Shit. Mine. Mine. Have a present. You're welcome. Oh, get out of here. Hey. Hey, would you like a present? Hey. There you go. Oh.
Just what you always wanted.
Hey, look! Hey! Hey, dude, look!
Just what you always wanted.
Look at it! It's so happy! Whoa! Hey, that was mine! The truck just ran into it. No!
Oh. Make me do this alone.
What the hell is going on? Whoa.
Look out. I can still see the outlines.
Here comes
I can't.
Claws.
Oh yeah, I can, yeah. I'm glitching this. Ah! But, okay, okay. Okay, he's pretty much KO if you hit him.
I don't understand it. He should be dying.
Well, that's because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the monopolist.
Yep.
Only one thing.
Bitch!
Cheering.
Woo!
I know. Claus needs his own top of the line laptop and bondage harness.
Woo! No. I'm getting my ass whooped. I'm gonna have to hide quickly. Ah! Oh.
I can heal you and go down.
Alright, okay. I forgot about that. Whoa! Accident. Ah!
That new bakeware and a plane thrower.
I'm actually losing health myself. Holy shit.
Yeah, I know.
Bio-engineered arm.
Where the hell is he? Where the stay still, you bastard! God damn it!
Every time I fire the present, someone walks in the way of it.
Really?
There we go.
Where is. Uh oh.
I hit.
Uh oh. Oh, okay. Whoa! Ah!
Wow.
Believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you.
Can I have a present
it
now?
It's more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas. Not because it would keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time.
No, there isn't. No, there isn't. Humbug! Ah! My outfit is amazing, by the way. Now I have machine gun, ho ho. Oh my god! I'm horrified! Stop it! Humbug! What's wrong with my character? It's just weird. To me, you are perfect. Oh my god. This just looks so stupid. Well, that's the point, I guess. Where's my fucking present? I was supposed to get a present on Christmas.
Hello. Oh god.
Oh, not again. Wow, Santa. Not again. Why was he kidnapped again?
Because that's where he was in the whole time, wasn't he?
Oh, well, yeah.
Gingerbread man.
That was my present! Homie.
Ooh. Oh, nice.
I want to ride it! I want to ride it now.
And there's a new activity as well.
Huh. Wait, that reindeer must be ridden.
Apparently, there's a new activity to this.
Don't fuck the activity. I want to ride the goddamn reindeer.
We can do it during the activity.
We're doing it now.
All right, go.
Where's the garage? Where is it? Where's the garage?
How do I end a simulation during that one? Oh, this one over here, okay.
Where's the garage? There! just enter! Do it!
Oh, that's the gateway right next to it, awesome. Okay, edit my crew list as well so I can have Juniper remember me. Why are you all the way over there?
Cause no, like, fuck you! Like one right next to the door. There's one here as well!
Is there?
Oh. Fuck you! Somewhere. Shit, where is it? Oh, fuck you. Heck, where's my map?
Why is my game getting such low frame rate at times? It's been like that all the through the thing.
Need a new job. Yeah, you do need a new job, and I need a freaking ride. Oh, all night. Oh, right, the Phantom and the Wraith I got in this one because he helped me with that one. That's my new shit. Alright then. Sad panda. Oh yeah, I've got the pirate shit too.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. So I gave you that, didn't I?
Wait, where's my reindeer? Where is it? I don't see my reindeer. Where's my reindeer? It said it was a ride. Huh? Ah, my rocket powered freaking thing! And its head moves where I tell it to. Oh, I can shoot on it too.
Can you?
Yeah. This is like the best thing ever.
Where's the card I stored?
Whee! Oh. I think I killed it. Get back on it, please. Well, that happened. I already broke my freaking reindeer! I only just got on it! Anyway, we've had our fun for now. Thanks for watching, guys. Have merry Merry Christmas, you fucking animal. That's what I was gonna say the whole time. I forgot to say it.
Smooth.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. Oh yeah. Merry Christmas, Caesar's greetings, Happy Hanukkah, and all that shit. That's a gingerbread man. Kill it.
That's the guy I just called in.
Oh. Oops.
I can't remember how to actually add them.